Okay, I haven't made jelly in a decade, and I am making every mistake in the book. We'll see if I wind up with anything, but most of it wound up spilled over. Too small of a pot, boiled over, place smells like burnt, but I'm determined.